Both alliances starting the sandstorm with two robots on level two coming off the platforms and one robot on level one. Each side looking for places to put hatch panels as we go into teleop. Both sides manage to score coming off the platforms. 5109 gets a hatch panel on the end of their cargo ship. 1771 working on the rocket for the Red Alliance. 4749, Mount Pisgah, attaching a hatch panel on the Blue Alliance. 5482 going for a second hatch panel over near them. 5482 putting a second hatch panel onto the end of the cargo ship. They were successful, and then it just fell off. 4749 on the far side lining up their hatch panel. Back over on the Red Alliance, 5109 doing some hard work. We have three cargo loaded into the Red cargo ship for a total of four cargo. T-minus 78, 31-23, the Red Alliance leading. T-1771. Putting in some cargo on the Red cargo ship, while 7076 from the Blue Alliance giving them a little challenge to do so. 4749 places another hatch panel on the far side of the Blue Alliance cargo ship, completing this side with hatch panels. Robotics lining up another hatch panel on the rocket on the far side. Here comes another panel, and that one falls to the floor. Mount Pisgah is going to go back for another try again. T-1709 loading some more cargo front rocket ship. It falls out because the hatch panel came loose. T-minus 10 seconds. 5109 on the Red Alliance going up to level three. 1771 working hard to get on level two. All three and the Blue Alliance on deck as we hit the buzzer. Robot successfully hitting the level three will get 12 points. Those on level two will get 6 points. Those on level one get three. And here we go, we are launching. Red Alliance, your number one seed, takes the win, 66-40.